This here is the Sumeru preview teaser number 2 of Rain and Sand by Genshin Impact again. So this is July 23rd. So kind of we're seeing a bit of a pattern in July. And I guess I'm sorry I missed all this if you guys have already seen it. But you know what? Doesn't hurt to have the recap. It's so beautiful. Wow. Doesn't that give you a little bit of like the Fortnite vibe slash Avatar?
It's
divided in two large parts. Sorry, my water bottles. Sorry. That's my bad. Rainforest and desert.
在设计过程中要注意的地方非常多，主要体现的是当地特色、核心主题以及幻想处理这三部分。雨林部分的风貌给。Look
at that! That is just beautiful.
Wow. 感受就是山峦连绵的感觉，区别于璃月的柱状形式，稻荠的横切硬朗。
And palm trees. I saw palm trees.
这种偏柔性轮廓的山石，结合古代巨树，贯穿在整个地方。I swear I did.
植被方面，我们找了非常多当地特色的植被做参考，主要体现的是鲜活、生命力、湿润感以及热带特征。沙漠有沙漠风暴、绿洲。 Okay, deserts has storms, oasis vegetation that needs water. Okay, so we're getting like two kind of extremes here. And hence we saw, the historical ruins. More like Egyptian. This here. Wow.
我们一直在尝试设计有边界感，我们不想做非常现实的设计。 也不能过多的放飞，需要做好异国风情、幻想度以及真实感之间的平衡。各个区域的主视觉同样非常重要。须弥的世界设定本身给视觉的多样性提供了非常好的
graphics are so amazing.
各种各样实况的内容，这些内容根据玩家的游玩体验以及美术逻辑安放在各个区域，这样玩家的视觉感受和情绪变化都会更舒适一些。
整体的游戏体验也会更好。Wow, these guys are so talented.
玩家初到这片奇幻森林，会发现一座建立在巨树上的城市。在这片被草神护佑着的国度，你会遇见一群可爱的小精灵。小精灵可是只有小朋友才可以发现它们哦，需要你帮他们解决一系列隐藏在森林深处的危机，才可以获得他们的信任。
在这个过程中，你会发现非常多的未知区域，有长满参天巨树且常年下雨的森林，有因为未知原因导致衰败的森林，也有巨大的伞状发光植物形成的特殊生态区域。在另一片森林中，你还会发现一个巨大的机器人残骸依靠在山体崖壁之间。在这些奇幻森林的背后，似乎正在被一股神秘的力量侵蚀着。 从须弥城向西望去，可以隐约看到须弥的沙漠区域。在这里，你会发现颠倒浮空的神秘遗迹和冲破天际的龙卷风。在看似一望无际的沙漠下面，同样隐藏着非常多的探索区域。沙漠深处也有一个巨大的机器人。那这个机器人和森林的机器人又有什么关系呢？森林的神秘力量又来自哪里呢？
就请旅行者去探索发现真相吧。Wow.
That's amazing. So pretty. Oh my gosh, I can hardly wait. Hardly wait. So the earliest that we should be able to get on it is in like the next 10-15 minutes. Because it does say 2200, so that'll be 11 p.m. 10 p.m. It was supposed to be at 11 p.m. So we'll see. We'll have to keep an extra bit of an eye on it, but until then, yeah, we'll keep getting more excited and better acquainted with what we're about to get.